I'm not.
This guy goes in the doctor and he says, Doc, I got a problem. And the doctor says, well, what is it? He says, I've got a really tiny Peter. Doc says, really? I've seen them all. I said, promise you don't laugh when I show it to you. So the guy drops his drawers. Doctor busts out loud. Man, that's the smallest penis I've ever seen. Doc, don't laugh at me. It's embarrassing enough. Doc says, well, what's wrong with it? Well, it's swollen.
I sound like stubby jokes.